Here's the story of two mountain climbers. Climber A limits himself to a certain distance each day. That's because he carries a heavy tent and other supplies to protect himself from bad weather. Because he's shielded from harsh elements, he can ride out a storm. Though he won't always climb as high as others on a given day, he'll never descend the mountain when severe winds blow. Climber B can climb as high as he wants on a given day because he carries a much lighter tent and fewer supplies. Having less protection from the elements, however, means adverse conditions will force him to retreat down the mountain until the weather clears. The more severe the conditions, the further down he goes. So who gets to the summit first? That depends on the weather. If it's all clear, Climber B will probably make it first. If conditions are consistently adverse, Climber A will have the advantage. Now consider the scenario when it comes to saving for retirement and examine the two options. Would you rather leave your retirement income vulnerable to forces outside your control without ever knowing how high or low it will go? Or would you prefer to make a steady climb and not have to retreat? Most people in your stage of life prefer option two. It's called the step-up method, and it's available on fixed index annuities. We invite you to learn more about how fixed index annuities can provide guaranteed income for retirement. Please call us today to schedule a no-obligation appointment and start your ascent up the retirement mountain.